my mama call, see you on TV. Since that shit done changed, ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot her case.
I could have worn that bitch.
Usually I could have worn it.
No, what about that short ass?
That short ass jacket.
Why are you recording me up and down?
Big VIP, you know what I'm saying? Little limbo.
You know what I'm saying? You know how I do, you know how I do, you know how I do. Yeah. Hello, you know how I do. What'd I say? You know how I do. You know what I do.
But that bitch is dangling on the light.
Nigga, just that VIP, nigga. Cool.
Bro, I don't know why I'm doing this video outside. It seems like every time I try to make a vlog, shit just never go right. Like, I literally cannot make a vlog without something fucking up or without me fucking just stopping doing the damn recording and shit. 2 days ago, today is Sunday, so actually Saturday, Friday, Thursday. 3 days ago, I got a package from Adidas because I was invited to the EQT event in Detroit yesterday, which was Saturday. They had sent me a package. They sent me like some shoes, just some little stuff to wear to the event. And I had recorded me unboxing the stuff they sent me. So yeah, and when I go to edit the video today, I can't find the damn memory card that I recorded it on. I looked everywhere. It's literally nowhere to be found. Like, I'm gonna kill myself. Instead of not putting out a vlog at all, because I got some dope content from the event yesterday, so instead of not putting out a vlog, I just figured I'll show y'all now what I was gonna show y'all then. Yeah, whatever. So, all white. I was excited when I got them. Y'all would have saw in the video how excited I was when I got these. These are super cool. I was actually gonna buy a pair of these like a week ago and ended up not buying them, so I'm glad I didn't. So yeah, so thank you, Adidas. They also sent me some shorts, but they were a size medium, but they weren't a medium. Like, I gave them the Cam, and y'all know Cam, how big Cam is. He can fit them. Like, they're a little big on him, so like, they weren't a medium, so I couldn't wear them. But they were some dope shorts. I would show y'all the sweatshirt, but it's in the house being washed because I got a stain on it yesterday, so I'm just not prepared for nothing. But it's about to get dark and I got to get this video out, so I'm just explaining to y'all what was going on. Then yesterday I got to the event and my man's Yogi had these waiting for me, some more EQT Adidas shoes, you feel me. These are super dope. I wore them yesterday at the event, and yeah, they're super dope. Shout out to Yogi, shout out to Kyle, shout out to Nat Gray, all the homies that looked out for me getting into it and when I got there and everything. So yeah, took some photos and videos and stuff, and yeah, it was cool, man. Shout out to everybody. Yeah. Also, let this play. While I'm doing the music video, I'm not gonna tell y'all the story today, but I'm gonna tell y'all the story another day for when that video comes out. I'll do a little video telling y'all what happened. But I broke my phone. I shattered my fucking phone. My fingers, these two fingers, like, they're way better now, but they were ripped to shreds. Like, it was really bad. So I was out the game. And I talked so much shit about getting an iPhone 7, how I would never do it. And look who got a fucking iPhone 7. So, whatever. It's whatever. I don't really care no more at this point. I'm just over it. So, yeah. Shouts out to everybody at Adidas, man. I'm messing with y'all heavy. Yeah, this is the vlog since, you know. Yeah. Oh, wait. Forgot to show y'all. I also got a jacket, too. At the event, Yogi gave me this jacket as well. Super dope jacket. Fucking with it. I'm wearing it all fall, so yeah, shout out to Adidas, man. Yeah, let's get it.
It's some real ones over here, couple killers over here. It's a lot of y'all niggas running dishes over here.
here. Couple killers over here. It's a lot of y'all niggas running digits over here. It's some millions over here. Couple killers.